Hey there guys, today your boy JD is back with another video. Yeah, as you just saw in the title, I thought of getting things a bit more interesting. That's why I'm bringing you a Call of Duty Black Ops Veterans mission gameplay today. So first of all, sit back tight and relax and enjoy the awesome gameplay you are about to see right now.
CAD, this is Big Eye 6 requesting takeoff.
Big Eye 6, clear for takeoff runway 4.
CAD, confirm refuel with KC-135 and set for Bravo 6-9.
Affirmative, Big Eye 6, KC-135 is in the sector. They will meet you there.
Big Eye 6, you have the sky.
Copy, CAD, my sky. CAD, we are rolling.
Copy, Big Eye. 3-1, check.
Use your target indicator to find Kilo 1 on the TAC CP.
Affirmative. I got him. Kilo 1, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground. We need you to guide us to the comm relay.
Kilo, you need to move east.
Got it, Big Eye.
TAC Recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
We're passing by the house. Wait, no. Enemy has stopped in front of the house.
Enemy infantry incoming. Take them out.
Kilo 1, the road is hot. Exit through the rear of the building.
Roger, we got him.
Two target sighted. Kill him. Area's clear. Good work.
On our way, over.
CP, I see a large patrol inbound.
Kilo, stop and drop.
Holding position.
Confirm, Kilo 1, you're out of sight. Up on the barracks. Multiple targets inside. Breach and clear, Kilo 1.
Watch that, Big Eye.
Enemy down! Check your weapons! Good shot. Watch your fire.
Internal comms line cut, base is dark, moving to second objective.
Infantry inbound. I count at least six targets. Too hot. Stop and drop. Stay out of sight.
Jason Hudson led the attack on Yomatown.
Clear.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. You still have us on tack. Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion. Moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big Eye sees floating mass centering the structure.
Roger that, Big Eye. We're doing it. Power relays just below us. Four targets.
Let's go.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. We've taken the substation.
Understood. Recalibrating focal spread. Okay, we have comstat on tack. Proceed to next objective.
Main facility's located at the base of the ridge. If we're gonna find evidence that Nova 6 has been weaponized, it'll be there. Once we knock out the external comms, they'll realize something's wrong. We'll need to move fast before they can destroy any intel. So stay sharp. The objective. Roger that, big guy. We're going in.
Kilo one, you have multiple targets inbound to the Comstat.
Roger that, big guy.
Hudson, we need to keep this quiet. Use your crossbow. If we get heat, switch to explosives.
One target patrolling outside the shed. Two more inside.
Two more by the truck on our right.
One more in the right gantry. Okay, move in.
More infantry inbound!
Hudson, switch to your explosive bolts!
Let's meet the same five times. Find the day!
inbound to the ComSat.
Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
Affirmative, Kilo One. All outbound communications are ceased.
Let's move.
I'll fix the other edge!
Enemy down!
Oh.
You see these wires?
Yeah, running all through the facility.
We've got the place, Rick, to blow!
Make it fast, people, we don't have much time.
Stylo's not here.
It's lucky then!
What is that? He's jamming our radios. He knew we'd be here.
On camera, he's watching us.
The Hobbit is spelling everything and everyone understands the project so hard. I am sure I hear you.
What do you want?
Target's mouth across the states.
All across America, the only place
people. Weaponized Nova 6.
The number's broadcast. What do they mean?
In 7 hours, the sleep angels will receive their final orders. Only I can tell you how to stop the broadcast.
We need to leave now!
We're all prisoners.